One terrible battle of that war was fought near Baltimore, Maryland. The English attacks Fort McHenry, the American flag was flying over the border.
Francis Scott Key was an American. He was on a warship. He noticed the flag was flying before the sun went down. He watched the battle all night. It was dark, but light with rockets and bombs. Sometimes he could see the flag by the light from the explosions.
I know it. In the early morning, Francis Scott Key looked for the flag. Was it still there? Yes, it was. It was still waving. It had 11 holes in it, and it was still waving.
He was very happy. He wrote a poem that expressed his and others' feelings. The words of the poem fit the music of a folk song that they all knew. People liked how the words and music fit together. Congress declared that this song shall be the national anthem of the United States. Please rise as we reflect on this experience during the singing of our national anthem.
I think of the places where our flag has flown and the pride it has shown for the love of our country.
Put your hand on your
hopeful and how being an American would change their life. We too are hopeful as we live our American life every day.
guaranteed by the Bill of Rights and the Constitution of the United States.
In exchange for our rights, we Americans have responsibilities to our country.
We vote to choose our leaders. We pay taxes to support our government and the work that it does.
We can choose to serve in the armed forces in order to protect all of our ideals.
These sacrifices help to preserve our freedom.
This is the heart of America.
Freedom is the other ideal that we hold dear. We fight for it, we die for it.
No matter who we are free. Free to make our own choices, free to raise our own voices. We have differences alike. We are all American.
Thank you. 1776. It has been built by its great people. No matter how different we are united by our country and its freedom.
We are united to when we solve. We are united when we work to solve common problems.
We are united when we strive to reach common goals.
We are united when we fight common enemies.
We are strong when we are united, and when it comes to our freedom, we are one nation.
Once we established that we were a nation, our work had only begun. We had to work out all the rules and laws that would make our nation one.
Years of discussion and years of debate finally led us to our Constitution. A more perfect union was what we desired, created by a written solution.
Thank you. freely.
They say we may worship as we wish.
They say we may protect and defend ourselves.